Attention units, we've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Officers needed south of Houston.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Reported location is Murray Hill.
This Spider-Man thanks anyway.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
pedestrians trapped under that car. I have to help them. Trapped under that vehicle. Hang on!
Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, what? Wait, I... paid at the end of the week. I can... Ugh.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Converge on Grand Central. Over. Attention units, report received of a narcotics sale in progress. Location is Cathedral.
Attention units, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
Before you go, can you sign this for me, kid?
Advised. Getting reports of a mugging in the area. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Services is in route. Officers, respond. We've got a 1010 narcotic cell in progress. Report came in from Douglas.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. It's not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. Which is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Armed robbery in a commercial area. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville. Local units, an assault was just reported. Be advised. Report came in from Morningside Heights. Over.
We want to.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Got a breaking and entering in progress. Report came in from Douglas. We've got a 1010, possible narcotics sale. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale. We've got a 1010, possible narcotics sale. Please proceed to Columbia.
got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Route 10-4 will notify once we're on scene and have the lanes cleared. We're making our way over from Pier 4 now. Show us about 8 minutes out.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Not good. You guys said the bug was on vacation.
You gotta be honest. I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
I look like it hurt.
And still.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.
Backup needed for a chase in progress. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
You're my hero. I better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos. Had worse commutes. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
You're all we got left, Spider-Man.
We've got another break-in in progress. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene. Robbery in progress. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Open fire!
Crime would decline post Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
That was sweet.
That was amazing.
It deserved it.
If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stump that out. Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Army charge,
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I... miss him?
Yeah. Oh.
The police will take it from here. You want to fight? It's your lucky day. Oh, what? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Officers near Bowery, please respond. 10-4 will know.
Together like cookies and milk. Hey guys, you got prescriptions for this stuff? Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are coming, so I'm going.
Following a severe car crash. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Before you go, can you sign this for me, kid?
Units advised. Witnesses reported a kidnapping. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled scent.
And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know it speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
needed to assist trapped civilians following a car crash. Officers needed near Civic Center.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad.
You show him!
Don't panic! I'm here! That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay in my book.
Viral.
This was a mistake.
Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Excuse me, pardon me.
Kidnapping has been reported. Available officers, move on the financial district.
Don't want to miss May's party.